He took advantage of me when I was passed out drunk, but I had told him he could fuck me. And so I put my face down and ass up so a little tonic could get him some fucking ass, because I haven't been fucked in over a year or 2 years by Mr. 6 foot nine. Mr. 6 foot nine, he doesn't want to fuck me anymore. Yeah, weird. Weird, ain't it? Weird, weird, weird.